Hey guys, so I have already done my base, I've applied my foundation. Now I'm using this lipstick for my lips, obviously. And I'm using this Maybelline one. I will put it in the description, which is a lipstick, what is a shade and everything. You can even use any other red lipstick. So the basic idea of using red is because red is one color which is very much natural, you know, to our skin tone. Now this is the one which does all the work. To make my lip look really glossy, I have used this from Sephora. So it's a lip gloss, it's a transparent lip gloss. You can use any transparent lip gloss, but I think it will be difficult for you to find it in the market. The best part about this lip gloss is that it stays, you know, it doesn't leak out from your lips and it doesn't stain up. So that is the fact that it keeps the lipstick like really intact. Now I'm using the same lipstick to do for my eyes. So basically it's about making the skin and the face look really fresh and cute. And the best part about this is that, you know, you can use this while you're going out for a nice dinner, or probably, you know, like you're going for a brunch. So, you know, you can use this makeup for morning as well as evening. So when you talk about Koreans and their skincare routines and everything, you would have noticed that they try to keep everything like very minimal and neat and clean, and everything looks like glass, you know, it's like clean and clear. So it's very important that you do your base right as well. And most importantly, not have any facial hair, because that might screw up a little bit. And yes, so I'm using the lipstick for my cheeks as well. I am not using the tint that I usually do from Body Shop, but you can see that this is giving me exactly the same effect. So I'm using the same lipstick and even doing my under eye. So I'm not using like a lot of liquid liners or creating wing liners and, you know, stuff like that, because that can make you look elder than your age. So now I'm going to use my gloss even on the eyelids. So this is going to give me that glossy effect. So as I said, this is a very nice gloss, because ye lagane ke baad dry up ho jata hai, but it still gives you that glossy effect. That is the best part. So I'm going to use this as a highlighter as well, and then again I will use it for my cheeks. So now I'll just blend it with a brush, and you can see that this is giving a very creamy, dewy and glossy look to the whole face. Well, Korean skincare routine are like really famous on the market, and so is their makeup and stuff like that. Best part is that they always, you know, do makeup that makes you look like really cute and nice, and they always believe in doing things that make you look younger than your actual age. I'll just go a little bit with my eyelashes, so I'll do the mascara, but I am not going to use any eyeliner. So this is like a precaution. Please don't use eyeliner, because that will just spoil off the very look of it. So I want this makeup to look like really cute, dollish type, and that is why there's a lot of tints of red that I'm using. So in the eyes, if you can see on the eyes, I mean the eyeshadow thing, part of it, it kind of looks like, you know, pinky and glittery because of the gloss and everything, and it's all glossy and it's all gloss. I just loved the way my lipstick turned out, and trust me, I kept this lipstick for a good six hours. I went out with this as well in the morning, and it just stayed. So can you just see the way this is shining out? So this is without filters. So this is exactly how the lipstick actually looked. The reason I'm asking you you know, to use this gloss is because it kind of dries up on the lips, plus makes it look glossy. So just two ingredients and, you know, your makeup is ready. You can wear this out for a party or just go for a brunch. So all you need is a red lipstick and this amazing gloss, lip gloss from Sephora, which isn't transparent. So here is the Korean gloss makeup. Hope you guys like this video, and if you guys like it, don't forget to comment or ask any questions in the comment section. You can let me know whatever that you guys have to ask or whatever that is. So here is the final look. I'm just showing it to you from all the angles as I can, and bye.